The big accountancy scandals we've seen in recent years often started with misreporting by internal accountants. A new study shows that sometimes these controllers misreport results simply because their brains are not wired to resist social pressure from managers who want them to change the numbers. The researchers say some people are neurologically less well suited to this job, and it would be better if those people weren't hired for this kind of role.
Internal accountants have two roles. On the one hand, they safeguard the integrity of financial reporting. And on the other hand, they support business unit managers in decision making, which requires a lot of involvement and cooperation with the business unit manager. And that comes with a certain danger because business unit managers may press internal accountants to publish financial information that's not completely accurate. Business unit managers may have two motives to press internal accountants into misreporting. One is to benefit the organization, for example, to save a project. And then the other motive may be more personal, for example, to save your own bonus. And this latter type of pressure we are most interested in because it comes with a lot of emotion. We were interested to find out if and why some internal accountants would be better able to cope with this emotional pressure than others. And we believe that we could find an explanation in a very complex brain system called the mirror neuron system. The mirror neuron system is the brain system responsible for processing emotions. And people with more reactive mirror neurons are more able to react to emotions and also adapt their behavior to emotional pressure, for example. In our research, we studied actual internal accountants and we invited them into our lab to perform an EEG analysis. These people were watching movie clips of people that showed emotional facial expressions, and with EEG we were able to measure how their mirror neuron system reacted to these emotions. We also asked these internal accountants to respond to a number of scenarios depicting situations in which they could actually end up in their real life. And in some of these scenarios, there was a business unit manager pressing them with a lot of emotional effort to misreport. We found that internal accountants with a more reactive mirror neuron system were also more likely to give in to the emotional pressure by their business unit manager when this business unit manager pressed them out of personal interests. In recent years, there have been calls in society to have more socially skilled internal accountants who are more able to understand what business needs. But in fact, our results show that these people are more vulnerable to emotional pressure to misreport. And because it happens unconsciously, it's very hard to counter that with all kinds of ethical codes or rules of behavior.